I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
He said, damn.
So the closest thing I can do is...
But you have... No, no, but you have everything, though.
Yeah.
Now you gotta put it together. That's it. You have one. You know, you have two. You can turn it around. Right here. Turn it around.
Oh, he did it. He did it.
Yeah. Show us some tricks. Fernando Guerrero on the jump rope. He got skills. Just freestyle.
Just basics.
Nobody could do stuff like that. That's crazy.
Then,
oh, shit. I like that. Look at that.
I told you we could jump rope sitting on his ass. You didn't believe me. You got skills. Which is the hardest one to do? That one sitting down?
Yeah. Because it's all about your core. Because when you have it, then you gotta use all your core right here because your leg is up. You see your leg is up and you're bouncing. You think you can do that?
You think you can do it?
Let's try it. First time trying. Here we go. He's showing me how to do this.
Darren Carter.
Like this.
Stand-up comedian.
So I remember you, he said, watch out, you go like this.
The helicopter. You gotta have names for them. The helicopter.
Helicopter.
Now bring it down.
Bring it, wait. Where do I bring it down? Wait, let me see.
The helicopter?
Yeah, and then just drop down?
No, just right here.
Okay, right? I can do that, I can do that.
And then, yeah, and then just
jump the butt. Okay. All right, here we go.
And then tap.
Make it tapped.
It's all about timing.
Wait. Okay. I think that chair's gonna be in the way.
Go ahead, right, drive. Okay, so now the helicopter.
Like that chair is gonna make a difference, right? Okay.
The helicopter.
Helicopter.
Is up in the air.
Up in the air.
Go down.
Go down.
All the way down.
Then I like this. Somehow I look cooler.
And now I'll
pull. Oh God! Here we go.
And raise your leg up.
And abs.
Abs.
Legs up in the air, Darren. There you go. All right, do it one time.
Then when you have it, then you do it all the way straight.
Yeah. Oh shit.
When you have it.
Yeah.
Have you seen shit like that ever?
Never.
Just Roberto Duran, who?
Not like that on the ground like that.
Not even, nobody. You know, Brian Valoria is good with jump rope.
I saw him.
But you do different, just
yeah,
different.
I saw him and then...
I got it!
Oh! It's late.
Hey, you gotta start somewhere, you gotta start.
Yeah, that's how you start, right here. And then you go here.
Yeah.
Then you go here with a push. You know?
Yeah.
So then you go here.
Whoa.
And then you drop it down.
Oh, shit.
Let me get up again. Put it right here.
I told you could do some wild shit.
This is the end of the workout. It's not like me just starting.
Nah, you just make it fun.
Yeah, that's awesome.
A lot of people think that it's hard now.
Yeah.
But it's hard work.
It's hard, huh?
It's like, all core.
Do something tricky. Hold on. We're shooting in slow motion. Go.
What do you want to see? Okay.
That's crazy. Thanks, Fernando.
Yeah, of course.
All right, buddy, you're next.
Peace.
Wow, this is nothing but legs here.
Fernando, Darren's a very successful stand-up comic.
Yeah, he's funny?
Yeah, he's funny.
Tell me a joke.
I like my women. Like I like my... Give me something.
Yell something at him. Like anything. Just yell something at him. What's on your mind right now?
Spanish people.
It's hard when they say people. It's hard my women. Like I like my... But I can do the grito. Ciao! the sound I make when the rope hits my nuts.
No, you can look him up. What's it called? Netflix?
Yeah.
He has 4 specials on Netflix.
Okay, no, not on Netflix, on iTunes.
iTunes, sorry.
A new comedy special. Wow, look at this, I'm motivated now.
Oh, wow.
Wait, Darren Carter, the party continues.
Yes, I always mess up with the cameras now. Hold on, no cameras. Here we go.
Then when you do that,
yeah. Oh, yeah. I gotta get that.
Dramatic stop.
Alright,
here's a dramatic stop.
There you have it right here. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Woo! Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.